Hey guys, welcome back to episode 2 of Mo Versus. A ton of y'all tuned in last week and saw me beat Mike the Tiger. So easy. So I got a bunch of calls and texts and Facebook messages, different people trying to challenge me to different sports. Had to take one guy up on it. Drum roll, please.
It's me, Zach Mettenberger, number 8 on the football team. I challenged Mo to a punt pass kick competition.
May the best man win.
Or woman.
Yeah.
All right, thoughts on Zach Mettenberger? When it comes to looks, I think we know who wins that competition. When it comes to athleticism, he's got a mean set of cankles, so that could be a big advantage in his punting game. And when it comes to overall style and swagger, if there's one thing he can be good at in life and it's throwing a football, more power to him. So we'll see how this goes.
Well, Mo, he is somewhat of an athlete, I guess. I mean, if you count soccer as a sport, I mean, football, that's a real sport. And you know, I may not be the most athletic guy on earth, I do not have cankles, but without a doubt I'm a beater in this. And even if I lose, at least I'm still good looking. Mo, I'm coming for you. Alright, the rules of the punt pass kick. We're each gonna have 3 attempts at punting the ball, throwing the ball, and kicking. And we're gonna take our cumulative farthest of each event. And at the end, whoever has the most yards wins.
Okay, first things first is the punting portion of the competition. Whoever punts it farthest, most yardage, wins round 1. You ready?
Let's do this.
Neither of us are punters, so this should be interesting.
You could do, I could do better. I can do anything better than you.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can.
Anything you can be, I can be greater. Sooner or later, I'm greater than you.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. Yes, I am. I can shoot a partridge with a single cartridge.
I can get a sparrow with a bow and arrow.
I can live on bread and cheese.
And only on that?
Yep.
So can a rat.
I'm a bit bitter right now because Zach's furthest was 43, my furthest was 40. His form was like a 6-year-old boy, but he still beat me on yardage. So I'm down by 3. Time for the passing portion.
How do you sing that high?
Well, next we have the passing portion. Obviously, I'm going to kill her in this one. So hopefully I can get my lead up pretty good before we go to the kicking part.
We'll see about that. This is going to be bad because he's about to take a serious lead right now, but I gotta keep the confidence up, stay focused, and just wait for the kicking portion. Because I've got him there, but this could be ugly.
That's what I thought, you crook.
Any note you can hold, I can hold longer.
I can hold any note longer than you.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
Yes, you can! Where do you keep all that air?
Yeah.
Oh. Anything you can say, I can say faster.
I can say anything faster than you.
They can.
Yes, I can.
They can?
Yes, I can.
I can jump a hurdle.
I can wear a girdle.
I can knit a sweater.
I can feel it better.
I can do most anything.
Can you bake a pie?
No.
Neither can I.
Anything you can sing, I can sing sweeter.
I can sing anything sweeter than you.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, mine was 43.
Okay, my furthest punt was 40 and my furthest throw was 30.
My furthest punt was 43 and my furthest throw was 56. So ipso facto, I got 99, I think.
And I've got 70.
So Mo has beaten me by 30 yards in the last portion of the punt pass kick.
Field goal kicks. Here
I'll
we go.
Chances.
What? Get real.
right, the end of our punt pass kick competition, I am victorious, obviously.
Only because I can't throw to save my life.
Yes, but she does out kick me. My totals were on the punt, 43 yards, on the throw, 56 yards, and on the kick, only 25 yards, for my total yards to be 124 yards.
And my totals were on the punt, 40 yards, on the throw, 30 yards, and field goal hit 40 yards. So my total was 110. He got me by a bit.
Winner.
Ugh. I may have lost today, but make sure you guys come out and cheer us on Friday in our SEC opener and watch us win against Mississippi State. And then Sunday, come out and cheer us on at 1 o'clock against Ole Miss. It's SEC time, people. We'll see y'all out there.